This is going to be a bloodletting, if you ask me. It's you, your opponent, and a steel monster.
Oh, man, how did he even take that?
This is going to be action personified in this one. Anything and everything will happen.
What a sick lariat!
By the natural, showboat. Fantastic extension on that leg drop.
I had a chance to bump with these competitors early today, and I knew then that this would be a Donnybrook, to say the least.
Oh man, look out!
Some disrespect here.
No!
By the natural.
Looks like trouble right there. I'm telling you.
I don't believe it. We might see a superstar get beat for their own finishing move here.
She's looking to end this.
Talking about getting a taste of your own medicine.
Great matchup. A great match here. And the natural hits it.
This could be you.
What is Allen?
He's got her.
Her opponent is dazed and confused. Can she capitalize? Natalya's in big time trouble.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Beautiful German suplex.
Move by the natural. She's in control. Here it comes. And the natural hits it.
Crap.
She's got her opponent in position. And I think we know where this is going.
Oh, man! I guess if you're gonna dish it out, you better be able to take it.
Thank you. And there's the sleeper.
Get ready, folks. Get ready.
The damage that we're going to see in this match will be astronomical.
Into the cage.
This is her chance. And the natural hits it.
Going right up the cage, and this might be too soon.
Escaping the cage is no easy feat, but this superstar is about to do just that.
The Natural wins.
Here is your winner, The Natural.
Talk about stepping up to the plate and hitting it out of the park.
You restart this contest today, tomorrow, or next week, who knows who's going to win it? But tonight, that question was answered in full. What an amazing TLC match this will be. These competitors are out to deliver crippling damage with any and every object they can find.
I bet you can hear that sound all the way up, even in the cheap seats.
And the Natural hits it.
Everybody's having a good time in that ring, but you know I love Friday night.
Tremendous move by the Natural. Hit it. powerbomb.
Watch it, watch it.
I don't know what's gonna happen here. Whoa, whoa.
Again, no disqualification. And the superstar that knows how to break the rules the best has a distinct advantage.
There she goes.
She's looking to end this. Tremendous move by the natural.
Watch it at the table.
And these competitors are facing a heck of a challenge. I don't know if anyone's going to be backing down in this one. To the ropes.
Whoa! There we go! Right through the table.
The natural hits it.
We've seen plenty of no disqualification matches, but I got a hunch we haven't seen anything yet.
Tremendous move by the natural. Is dazed and confused. Can she capitalize?
When you put somebody through a table, you just about guarantee you're gonna keep them down for a while.
Who's gonna survive this ride to hell? Who's got the round trip ticket and is coming back? And now a ladder's added to the mix.
Oh God, what a move.
Again, no disqualification, no count out. It's all legal.
That's right. The nastier, the better in this one. This is not an ounce of quitting either one of these superstars, but someone's going down. At least a 13-foot drop. That's insane. That's absolutely nuts.
And this one's been phenomenal. The atmosphere is tremendous. What a match. Michelle might be done.
And there's the ladder again.
By the natural.
Yeah. Talking about getting a taste of your own medicine. And there's the ladder again.
This matchup will not be for the faint of heart. There are no rules. This will be blood. Good night. Tremendous move by the natural.
She's looking to end this one.
Ducks out of the ring.
Boy, I tell you what, this is going to get nasty before it's all said and done.
We knew these superstars weren't going to be easy on each other, but this is too much.
She reversed it.
Yeah.
a roll, hits it. She's looking to end this.
Heading back outside the ring. Watch it at the table.
You never know what you're gonna find under the ring.
Showing some disrespect here.
There's a metal trash can.
Of these superstars.
When you put somebody through a table, you just about guarantee you're gonna keep them down for a while.
Tremendous move by the natural. Gail Kim might be grounded now.
There's a metal trash can.
What a shot! You can't take too many of those and expect to stay in this.
Uh-oh, here it comes.
And the natural hits it. I think she's trying to put her opponent away here. Tremendous move by the natural. This is her chance. And the natural hits it.
People just tuned in. We're watching Friday night's most exciting show, SmackDown. It doesn't get any better than this.
I don't believe it. We might see a superstar get beat with her own finishing move here.
I'm telling you, I am pumped up tonight. I'm telling you right now, I love the excitement of the WWE.
Tremendous move by the natural. The damage that we're going to see in this match will be astronomical. Oh! She's got her opponent in position, and I think we know where this is going. Tremendous move by the natural.
The submission's locked in. This could do it.
The natural wins. There's the bell, and here we go. The first competitor to get a pin or to make their opponent tap will win.
Oh, man!
I love it! Talk about rubbing your opponent's face in it!
Put a force behind that leg drop! What's gonna happen now? A lot of remorse being shown in this no disqualification matchup.
And the natural hits it.
I don't believe it. We might see a superstar get beat for their own.
The natural wins.
Here is your winner, the Natural.
After a match like that, I wouldn't mind seeing him scrap again.
To see by
Here we go. And that title hangs high above the ring like a noose, just waiting for another superstar to fall beneath it.
And there's the ladder.
Oh my, that's going to do some serious damage if someone doesn't stop this.
Look at the size of that ladder.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Oh, mama, look at this.
Complete control. There they go. The Natural's done an excellent job so far of dictating this one.
Boy, it's obvious these superstars have done their homework on each other. Wow! Stealing your opponent's finishing move definitely sends a message.
God, right on the concrete.
What a counter!
Here we go, Irish whip. She's going for it.
And the Natural nails it.
Oh man, someone's gonna be picking splinters out of their backside tonight.
That'll cause some damage.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
There they go!
That table's in a million pieces, but it looks great compared to who just went through it. It's going to be a long way down for one of these two superstars.
Top of the ladder. There's no telling who came out worse for wear on that fall. WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE. Oh my God, that's got to be at least a 12-foot drop. Good God, what a suplex from the ladder. And the power and aggression of Beth Phoenix may have been outmatched tonight. What a move from the top of the ladder.
If you're the one to grab the title, you get to wear it home tonight.
How much punishment can that body take?
Thank you.
ladder, and this is so dangerous. A thunderous fall from the top of the ladder.
Oh my gosh, the title is within reach.
Up the ladder, and this is so dangerous. Oh my God.
The title is only inches away.
San Diego, mash up on the scene like the fountain state of blowing up streets like space.